The talks between the head of the junta Doumbia and the diplomats in Guinea ended at around 3 p.m.
Monsieur Colonel Mamadi Doumbouya.
Colonel Mamadi Doumbouya was really generous to invite us to a consultation meeting with him, and it was a fruitful meeting. Guinea has everything to move forward. Guinea has everything to succeed. It lacks neither human nor natural resources. You have everything here to be the leading country in Africa. We want Guinea to succeed. The military are here. They want to move Guinea forward. They want to move Guinea forward, and we will be at their side. We hope that the collaboration will continue because there are 6,000 Lebanese in Guinea. The Lebanese presence in Guinea goes back a long way. We have been in Guinea for 120 years. We hope for all the good and success in Guinea, and may God preserve and bless Guinea.
As a brotherly and friendly country, Colonel Doumbouya wished for everyone's support so that the transition could take place in the best conditions. For our part, we are reassured by the step he has already taken in wanting to listen to all the sons of the country. This means that the problem is almost resolved, so we can only rejoice and be reassured in the hope that the transition will take place under very good conditions.
Before his meeting with the diplomat, Doumbia met with several society organizations. During the talks, he asked them to accompany him in the transition by making proposals and memoranda.